Guys, thank you guys for chiming in. It's too many comments going in for me to really read them all, but we're gonna go to the next artist. The next artist is Vonte. The name of this track is Contagious. So DJ Raven, go ahead and spin that. You guys let us know if it's a hit or a miss.
A sentence tonight. Too many niggas getting killed over standing up tops. How many years we gotta struggle, sick of getting beat down? How many niggas gotta suffer headshots in the ground? I know the hate is in your heart, you wanna see niggas fail. You want your ignorance and everything you do to prevail. You want your white skin to be another excuse for your wrongs. Probably thinking shut the fuck up, then you turn off the song. I know your president ain't hesitant to make you feel great, but his belligerence and ignorance is what we can take. He wants the power and respect for you to stand in the applause. There's a reason for the season, so I'm trusting in God. And every black man ain't carrying around a gun. And every black man ain't rain from the sun. And every black man wanna speak up for his rights. And every black man has a right to live his life. Life. How does it feel to be racist? It must be
Tina,
look at
Jason.
The
world will go crazy.
It must be contagious, cause the world is Your face is salty and your heart full of hate. Why can't you take responsibility for the mess that you make? We want you held accountable for everything that you do, instead of trying to put the blame on everybody but you. You wanna use your social status, try to make us feel small. You wanna paint this perfect picture, you ain't missing that God. I wanna see a better future and all my niggas to shine. I wanna life without a fearing that one day you don't die. Cause we done been through hell and back and we done been through the pain. Took a couple hundred years just to get out of chains. Trying to build a better future for my niggas to grow. I'm trying to lead a better path and let the whole world know.
All right, guys, that was Vonte. The name of that track is Contagious. And we're going to start with Dayson Taco, even though he already gave his vote during the track. Go ahead and let everybody know how you feel about that Vonte Contagious track.
Just let you know, I really like the song. We're looking up on Apple Music. I think it's a hit. It's a good song. I was vibing with that. I liked it. Like, as soon as it started, I was like, okay, I like the beat. To be honest, it made me feel like it's a old school Logic, back in the day Logic.
Yeah.
Like, this new Logic is dope. Yeah. But it's like that back in day, like the Bobby Sinatra Logic, like that.
Right.
As soon as the beat hit, I was like, oh, that's like, I just rave with Bobby, like,
yeah,
just straight up, like, oh. I like it. My new artist, my new favorite.
Right, absolutely. So, Roy Lamar said it's a hit. So wait, let me.
Can we get
one, two,
we
one
got
other
three
hit?
Hits in the chat already.
Yeah, all right, listen, we finally got a hit from Gerald. We finally got something that he could vibe
right.
off of. Cause Gerald's been like, nah, buddy, I'm not feeling that. James said, I like it. It's a hit. Doesn't even need to be sped up or nothing. I feel the groove. All right.
Yes.
So wait a minute. That's four hits already.
Yeah.
Tina, Miss Slim Goody, let us know.
I definitely voted as a hit.
Yes.
Not only did I love the vibe, but I like what he was speaking on, because I just feel like a little bit of everybody can relate to that, to where whatever you are doing in your life, if that's the path you're choosing, at the same time, you want to make sure you bring in the best to whoever's around you, whoever you love, and all of that. And I like that.
Absolutely.
I like that
absolutely. I feel the same way. Gerald said it's a nice vibe. So for those that have just tuned in, this is Hit or Miss Sundays. We do this every other Sunday. Our next show is June 1st.
Yes.
We got Dayson Taco over there in the corner. We got Miss Slim Goody, our blogger in the middle. DJ Raven, our DJ on the end. We have Knuckles in the Knuckles in the comment section. His show's on Wednesday. We got DJ Zig in the comment section. His show comes on every Saturday. We got R. Lamar in the comment section. That's our photographer. You got me, Miss Cream of the Crop, behind the camera, the voice, as always. And I run the show. So, and don't forget, you guys see our bottles of core water in the front. getting that sponsorship, you know what I mean? Look, DJ Zig Show just came up on the screen right there. So, right now, we're voting on the Vontae Contagious track. If you guys are just tuned in, you got to vote a track, hit or a miss. If it's a hit, you got to let us know why you think it's a hit. If it's a miss, you want to give the artist constructive feedback. So, Dayson, can you...
Dude, gotta give the artist constructive
feedback. So now we're gonna get with DJ Raven. Let us know what you thought about this track.
Most definitely, I thought the track was dope.
Okay.
Like Taco said, he thought about Logic. I was thinking of Russ, the rap, the white rapper MC. I think that was.
Don't call him a white rapper MC. Just say Russ.
Oh my goodness. Well, that was the first person that came to my mind first. Mm-hmm. So I thought the track was dope. Yep. And like someone commented, the track did feel good. So yeah.
Yes.
So it's a hit for me.
Absolutely. No, apparently James only came on live to converse with Tina.